short note from the parlour to congratulate Kabosh and all they've done for Belfast. They've really been treading the boards to create a brighter and better Belfast for many years. I'm a particular fan of This Is What We Sang, a tribute to the Jewish community of Belfast, and my Jewish chaplain, Rabbi David Singer, speaks highly of the impact that had on our Jewish community. So wishing you well on your birthday. Hope you have many more. And one thing we haven't done yet is have a play in the parlour. So perhaps that's a project for another day. And here's the parlour.
Last year, I think my most exciting work with Kabosh to date was in a show called In the Shit. And it was 24 hours in the life of a family of rats and how they sit cheek by jowl with the population of Belfast. And I wanted to show you this because this was designed by Elle, the costume designer, and this is a model of my rat costume. Absolutely fantastic. And this was made life-size, especially for me. And in their reviews, they said they actually couldn't tell that I wasn't a real rat. Now, I know we had mixed reviews. I know there were health and safety issues and there was very little light down in the sewers. In fact, one woman broke her leg and had to be taken to hospital. And a number of people on every performance vomited coming out of the sewer. But you know what? That is the challenge of site-specific theatre. And that's why we love it so much.
Hello, Kabosh. I'm Maria Connolly, and this is
Logan Peters.
And we just want to say
Happy birthday, Kabosh!
My favourite show with Kabosh has to be Inventors. Not just because when you're in the rehearsal room with Paula, everybody is welcome into that rehearsal room, including children. And Kabosh Crash Theatre Company is
absolutely brilliant.
But the best time for me was after we performed one of the plays in Inventors. This wee boy stuck his hand up and said, "Excuse me, please can I just say something?"
Absolutely brilliant.
Happy birthday, Kabosh. Bye.
Hi. My name's Monica. And you may know me from such shows as Inventors in a Pop-Up Barn, Mechanical Milking, Two Roads West, Up the Falls and Down the Shankill in a Taxi, This Is What We Sang, We Got to Go to New York, and there's another one, Something About Bread. Happy birthday, Kabosh.
I'm Rosemary Jenkinson, and I've worked for Kabosh in quite a few things, and we've done all sorts of madness with talking teddy bears, public toilets, poor houses, peace walls, you name it. We've all done crazy stuff, and I hope there's a lot more craziness to come. Cheers.
Hi, I'm Rosie, costume person, and I made this particular costume for Laura Hughes to wear in the play This Is What We Sang. Now, the question is, why have I still got it?
My name is Seth Linder, and thanks to Kabosh, I've written about a Titanic chef defrosted during global warming, body snatchers repelled at the Shankill graveyard, and even a wind machine that made high quality tea. Doesn't matter how mad the idea, Kabosh always seemed to pull it off.
Hello, I'm Stephen Beggs, and my favourite memory of working with Kabosh was on Inventors in 2013. I was lucky enough to be one of the cast members, and I remember standing dressed up to the nines on stage inside the pop-up barn at the Balmoral show, and we were all about to burst into a chorus of magnificent mechanical milking machines as part of the play Milking Money, which is part of Inventors. And I remember looking at my fellow cast members, Maria Connolly and Paddy Jenkins, who were similarly beautifully and strangely attired. And I have one of those moments of clarity where you think, well, this is one of the strangest and also one of the best day's work I've ever had.
She's mad at me. Look at her, me following her right now. I'll be with you in a second, stall the ball, I have to do something. Oh, look at your wall. Anyway, happy birthday. Fantastic. 20 years. Ah. magic. And I look forward to the next 20, and I hope to get up there and see you very soon. I am there with you in spirit, raising the glass, having the crack, having a dance with each and every one of you. In the meantime, my very best wish here from the Square of the Times, and love yous. Great old time. Have the crack, all right? See you later. Mwah.
Okay, the strangest experience I had with Kabosh was creating the soundscape in a playground full of haunted children. So creating haunted children holograms that ran around the playground at night and then morphed into a banshee and flew around the park.
On behalf of the Global Arts Corps in New York, I'd like to wish Kabosh a very happy 20th birthday. Have a great party.
In my memory, I will always see a play that I have loved so well. 'Twas a taxi ride round the Bogside, through the fountain and on Derry's walls. Yes, Kabosh was there in the legendary air, and I was proud to be part of it. With a 4-week spell in the Tyre Hotel, 2 roads west, I loved so well. Great working with you, Kabosh. Happy anniversary.
I was working at the Committee on the Administration of Justice on policing issues, and I approached Kabosh about a project on policing that would involve students at Queen's University. My idea was fairly well formed, but I hadn't realized at the time that Kabosh is actually Irish for guerrilla theater. Anyway, you took the idea, turned it on its head, and I've been there ever since.